Anyway, my bad. Big mistake by this guy to not go conquer phase rush, come on man. I fucked up, I didn't land my Q. Fine, I mean we scale, Aurelion Sol is one of the best scaling champions in the game, but they do have Diana, she's like a one-shot machine pretty much. That's so unlucky. Yep. Like Kane is topside the way he's playing like this. Nice. I kind of fucked up my Q because I didn't land it, but it's fine. I'm pretty strong, so works out. Yeah, I can get this and I can get some magic resist. Well, I'm going Jaxxho, but I'm going magic resist because Diana has two items, so that she's gonna hurt like a truck hitting you in the face at 200 miles per hour. Good job, bro. What the ref doesn't see is It's the magic damage, man. I need more magic damage, magic resistance. I just need to get this turret. Just attack it once, please. Without dying. Just leave. What is this guy doing? He's dead. What is he doing? Like, why did he do that? You're so stupid. Okay, Zira used R, Diana used R. That's good. I can maybe do something. Come on, we have oil and salt. This should be melting down. And salt play, boys. 4-1. You guys go here, I go here. Fucking terror. Terror! Look at them! Okay, let's push to end. Need to end this. I should probably stop farming. I'm full build. Oh fuck. Okay, GG. Well, not really, because this guy is. Guys, let's just push mid, no? Come on, this game went way too long than it should have. Let's go. Let's just get one more kill. It'll be 23. What a game. You see this? This is appreciation right here. Appreciation. Beautiful stuff. I need to get some air after this game. Too intense.